Yeah, go on. Poor little thing. Oh no, his head's gone. Look at that. The whole top of his head's gone. She did it. Let's take a look at her.
A look,
wonderful,
what
wonderful house.
Look, what are the shoes
for? Oh, you're gonna eat a shoe? No. There you go, chimney.
I will eat you right now.
Let's see what the rest of the house looks like. There's a lot of candy. I think this is Victoria's side.
Uh-huh. I need a shoe.
Don't eat the shoe. There's a lot of candy on Victoria's side. The big candies here. She likes the big candies, it looks like. There's our Christmas lights.
Now my
son. I'm gonna eat this gut, this intestine. Where's your gingerbread man? Hey Victoria, show me your gingerbread man. No, go with me.
Daddy, look what happened.
This is my
favorite. Hey, let
me try it.
Want me to eat it?
Put it here.
Want me to eat it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Sure. Do you want to?
Put it in the table when you're
done. The whole thing, right? No. You just ate all the candy. You ate his eyes. And his shoes. You didn't even bite him. You ate his shoes.
Daddy, look, put the camera here. Put the camera here, Daddy. Aww.
Okay. Oh, it is so cool.
Wait,
you
guys
can't
have any more. Look at the gun.
I think those are
his eyes. Daddy, can I eat the gingerbread house?
The whole thing? No.
Can I eat one little
candy?
You already had enough candy. Look, there's some on the table. Look, why don't you eat that eyeball?
I'm gonna eat his butt.
Eat the Christmas tree.
Now there's all just crumbs. Then look at
this. So where's your gingerbread man?
I think he's
trying to
crumb.
I don't even see a crumb. Is this a crumb? That's a crumb. Oh, there is a crumb.
Mommy,
your crumb.
Let me see your gingerbread man. Catalina.
Show her. Show her how I do it.
Did you eat enough candy, Catalina? Catalina. Catalina.
Okay. Oh, you're a pirate.
Mm-hmm. Look at my cookie.
No, it's
yes, yes, yes,
Eddie's head off.
Daddy, look.
Bye.
Look at this body. It's not even like.
Antonella, after eating 50 pieces of candy in 5 minutes, that's what happens to her. I know.
Wait.
Victoria ate a lot of candy too. This is what happens when you make a gingerbread house and you eat half of the supplies.
Mommy and this. and go families and not go to Ender.
All right, girls. You want to say anything to your subscribers?
Go to Ender.
Don't eat too much candy. You're gonna get sugar rush.
It was 1,000.
What about you, Victoria?
It was 1,000 million candies, and that's really healthy.
So Antonella says don't eat too many candies, and Victoria says eat 1,000 candies. So you decide.
And Catalina says,
a man, whatever that means. Get the banana.
Stop! Catalina's wearing new clothes.
Yeah.
Chewy.
But what flavor?
Sour.
It tastes like sour.
And it's really chewy.
I thought they look pretty, not sour.
It's so chewy. You can taste.
Oh, my
Check
that button.
Are you ready yet? No.
How about I go for the roof? There's a hole in the roof.
There's a fire! The
no, I don't want that.
You don't want a piece of the roof?
Uh-uh, I
hate it.
Yeah,
the
roofs are bad
right now. I'm trying to put it
back. Look, I'm trying to put it back.
Just not fit. I just... Get up.
We need...
That's the fire department.
And we need Bill just to build it back.
Oh yeah, let me call 911. 911, Ken. We need.
Look at the door now.
We need help because I ate my house.
How can you eat your own house?
No laptop.
You got something in the eye. You ate your house. That's why your teeth are out.
Oh, I didn't know the camera was here. I'm my eye. Wow.
Oh, that hurts. I think you got
it. I got the ice in my eye. No.
You got a piece of the house in your eye.
Yeah, I have a house eye. Hello, Bill. Do you need some food here?
That actually was not food. That was kind of lame.
Wait, can you break the whole roof?
I hope you can.
Break it so we can see what's inside.
There's nothing inside.
It tastes like green apple.
It does taste like green apple. That's a green apple tree.
Wow, green apple.
I don't even see green apple.
What about this thing?
So chewy.
I'm taking the orange one.
It tastes like sour apple.
Now I'm taking the orange. Uh-huh. We're making a big mess in this thing.
So many people are eating the onions.
Yum.
Maybe they didn't eat glue. Maybe they put
look how in the crazy she gets when she does it. She's like this. She's like this.
Her back looks so
clean.
Did you see her purse?
No.
She's got a purse on.
Oh, that's so cute! Oh my god! She was like, oh, why is she screaming? So many people stole the M&M's.
They just left it. Can we just left our iPad in the couch?
Yum, yum. Oh my god! It's so much sweetness!
She's gonna get cavities.
Yum, yum. Oh, sweet.
Baby with cavities. Sweetness. How is she gonna break it off?
Is this?
She's not gonna be able to break it off.
Hey, Noella, I saw your cavity leg.
This is what happens when you eat a gingerbread house.
And the kids eat it. And then most inside. People like the M&M's.
And there's gingerbread men inside.
Yeah, I wonder if it's gingerbread.
We're almost inside the house.
Wow. From eating so much candy, I need to use the bathroom.
Go.
Oh my god. Well, check out the slime I made.
Check out the Roblox game.
Wait, left turn.
Check out the Roblox game right here. Check it out, because you would never know what it's like. And check out the Minecraft. Let me show you. It's a bad game.
Just kidding. Okay.
Wait a second. Let me catch my Christmas tree.
That's not a watch.
Okay, let me show you the Minecraft game.
Poor little gingerbread house.